Rob Ware's Jimmy Versalino here, Marine Corps veteran and your very own mortgage banker specializing in VA home loans. I'm excited today because I get to talk with you about a second VA home loan. Actually, I get to talk with you about having more than one VA home loan at a time. Yes, I said it. You can actually have more than one VA home loan at a time. There's a lot of veterans out there that have maybe had a bigger family or would love to purchase a home in a more desirable location, better school district for the kids, or maybe closer to work, that think that they could never use another VA home loan because they currently have one on their house right now. Well, let me tell you something. That's not true. All right. A veteran can use what's called a second VA loan or second tier entitlement. Let me show you how it works. Okay. So if you're a veteran and you want to go out and purchase a new home, like we said earlier, more desirable location, bigger square footage, better school district, closer to work, whatever, you can actually put a renter in your current home, use the income to offset that mortgage payment, and go out and buy another home so that way you don't have to qualify with both mortgage payments. Isn't that cool? Let me tell you something about FHA and conventional loans. They say that you must have 25% equity in that home to be able to offset that mortgage payment. Well, not with VA. So let me give you a scenario. Let's say you're a veteran and maybe you purchased a home 4 or 5 years ago for $120,000, and since now you've got a salary increase at work or something like that, and you'd love, like we said, to purchase that home. A veteran that has a $120,000 mortgage could purchase a new home VA loan up to $295,000 with no down payment. Yes, I said it, up to $295,000 with no down payment. So here's a couple things that you need to be aware of. The loan amount cannot be lower than $144,000 and cannot be higher than $295,000. All right, it's called VA bonus entitlement. You need to check it out if you're in the market to purchase a home. And like we said earlier, yes, you can have more than one VA home loan at a time. So hey, I hope you found this information to be of value. If you'd like more information on using a second VA home loan, Roger up with us, VALoansForVets.com. That's VALoansForVets.com. Hey, thank you for your service to our great country, and I look forward to being of service to you real soon. Semper Fi.